what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Just dropped Lewandowski!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but
not the finish.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Khan can pick that up. Barcelona are under a bit of media scrutiny, and it's been given away. Another side yet able to force a breakthrough here. It's Coutinho. Ronaldo gets flagged offside.
Let's come to our Haveli and not fight it there.
Fernandes. Van de Beek. Modric. Van de Beek gets it out to the wing. Khan can claim that. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
It hit by. That's just an unlovely.
Savage, half an hour played now. Modric, well positioned to make that interception. Maldini, a heavy challenge. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly.
Tell my boy, Jackson.
Beckham.
No.
Khan deals with it effortlessly.
Maldini.
Rosicki. Fabinho. He gets past his man. Finds himself eased off the ball. And that'll be the last act of the first half. They both side. The drawn blanks have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. Here we go again then. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Ronaldo goes on a charge down the left. And it's Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski!
What is that doing in this game?
Coutinho. continue with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
Has given a free kick.
Nedved drives it forward, hoists it forward. Lewandowski. Lewandowski! Nedved. Beckham was steaming forward. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. And it's Lewandowski. Now it's Lewandowski. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Ronaldo taking charge of the dead ball. And a great opportunity to open the scoring here. Maldini cuts it out. It's come loose. Fabinho. Rosicki. He's got options out wide. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's tried one. Oh, surely that deserves better.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that he's gone to waste like that. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Fabinho.
Beautifully policed that midfield. The opposition have been handcuffed. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Now it's Lewandowski. That's a decent ball. Cut out in the nick of time.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Bernat. Good idea, just poorly executed. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. And stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. A little cutting edge at either end. And it finishes 0-0. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Barcelona can always take more positives from a result like this. Yes, there is some tidying up to do, but some real promise too.